Today we're going to show the 2018 winners of our Directors Guild Short Film Award.
I am the director of We Came From the Sea, a short film that won the DGC Legacy Short Film Award last year.
I'm really glad that the DGC made this award, especially in the folding of some things like BravoFact that offered more money than some of the grants to make films like this.
This is my second short film.
Oh my God, that's a lot of dough. This is going to be amazing. Techno Crane,
$30,000, more than enough, not enough.
Don't think that that friend of yours who kind of wants to be a producer is going to pull this off. Find yourself a producer or you're going to die a horrible death.
This year's winner for the Emerging Filmmakers Grant for my movie Tsunami Falls. You have an expectation to create something that is going to showcase what the DGC membership can do.